Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Mallory Brooke.
You're watching News 8 Now. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke with an update on your Saturday forecast. Friday, not too far away from a typical December day. 47 as our daytime high, about 5 degrees above average. 25 is our overnight low, 1 degree off from average. And just 2 years ago today, we were nearing 70 degrees, a record high of 68 set back in 2009. Today, high pressure is going to be our dominant weather feature. It is going to really be the major player in our forecast today, and it's all because of wind flow. We're not really going to notice cloud cover. There's no precipitation, but just this movement of high pressure is going to change around everything. We started off the day with a north wind, high pressure directly overhead by 1 o'clock, and by 7 o'clock, it's starting to scoot off the east coast. So what happens now is we're going to start to pick up that return flow, southerly winds coming in, and we will warm up and also be a little bit more moist in the atmosphere by the time we get into Sunday and especially Monday. High pressure just keeps scooting off the coast by Sunday morning. More cloud cover coming in, of course, with that warm and moist southerly wind, and we will see significantly more cloud cover on Sunday than compared to your Saturday. On the water today, we do have a small craft advisory. This is through the afternoon hours, then it will expire. Northerly winds shifting to out of the southeast, so you can see that clockwise flow in our wind pattern starting to the north, then going to the east and then eventually southeast. Seas at 4 to 7 feet and low tide coming in at just before noon. High tide at 5:43 this evening. 42 degrees is your high today, 36 to 42 all around. So this is a typical December day for us. We don't have anything out of the ordinary. Northerly winds at 5 to 10 miles per hour and then shifting to the south later today. A few clouds likely overnight, especially once we get that southerly wind to pick up the moisture content of the atmosphere. We will really start to see the cloud cover increase, leaving us with mainly cloudy skies Sunday. It's going to be a true mix of sun and clouds. You'll have cloud cover to wake up, some sunshine in the afternoon, cloud cover when you head to bed. Same thing for Monday. We'll probably be more on the overcast sky, less pockets of sun, and then we bring in a lot of shower activity Monday night through Wednesday night. It won't be a steady rain, but we'll have several waves of low pressure come in, so do keep the rain gear handy Monday night through Wednesday. It may end as a snow shower Thursday before clearing out and cooling down.